Hi everyone, just going to do this quick little video. Now it's the first time I've actually used my English wheel, so I'm doing this panel up for a customer and it needs to get a radius curve in this area here. So best way to do it, English wheel. I've gotten the flattest die because that's all I'm needing, and we're using the panel gauge to put in and that, and to check the radius out. So yeah, so hopefully you guys can see it. We will just turn it around a bit. Now this order is for a friend of John's. John follows me on Facebook, and him and his mate, they are doing a HRU, one of the two. So they're needing this little lower panel. That. So then I'll just go along, and there we go, a little bit more on the just a little bit more on the I don't know if you guys can see that very well, but tiny little bit of an air gap there. And that. Just a tad more. Just gotta watch it that I don't take out this curve here, because that's the body line. That curve there is the body line curve. And I've gotten the body line there. Now I've got to crisp that out a little bit more. I won't worry about showing you that bit, but I just thought I'd show you the English wheel. Because I've had it for 12 months now. And this is actually the first time I've actually needed to use it. So I will be using it. My panel for the ute. Probably just gonna have to go along a little bit more in a couple of areas. So if you look down, it gets that curve going in there. that back out a little. And then we're gonna go along and needs a bit more in this part here. So we just go in and then we just tighten that up a little bit more. At the same time, not sure if I'm getting all this on. I'm hoping so. That's pretty good. More in here. So hard to do for you guys in the road. Again, we just come along, leave this part here. You can just see there's still a little gap. that's just to give you just an idea. And that, it's do now is I'll just take his over to the car so he's gonna have a look at it on the car and that. So as you can see, the curve going down through. I'll probably define that curve a little bit more again. To do this with one hand. Now, see, I'll have to go back along with the dolly and just flatten that corner edge out a bit more. But yeah, and then you just get your butt welding clamps, clamp it up into place, and that, and there's your lower right hand quarter panel. So just a little bit more. I've got to get a little bit more of a curve into that spot. And that. And then, well, I've just made this one from a template. So hopefully it's going to be, I haven't made it to my specifications because I've got to take a little bit more off if I was using this one. And that. But yeah. So that's it there. It fits up reasonably well. A little bit of trimming to do, depending on yours. Little tiny bit of shaping in and around the back area. And that, you can notch off a little bit there. But yeah, so John, panel's just about done. I'll let you know this afternoon, and I'll butt it up and we can have a better look at it. That's just to show everybody, and that the English wheel, I've never used it before. I just thought just then that's a perfect opportunity to get this one close to perfect. And yeah, right then, thanks everybody, and till next time, please like, subscribe, share, comment. But please, no negative comments. Negative comments just makes things a lot harder. Thanks to the 202 subscribers I've now got. And that, much appreciated. And the Facebook page. Thanks everyone on the Facebook page as well. Don't forget, I've got Instagram now. It's under Wayne's Garage 1981. Or Wayne's _ Garage 1981. If you want to follow us on Instagram as well. So these photos of the panels and the dies are up on there as well. And yeah, take it easy, and until next time, stay safe and keep your rubber side down. Cheerio.